Hello everyone, I'm gonna read Bible English. New vocabulary: awesome, beg, blessed, bitter, corrupt, discipline, earthly, encourage, endure, joyable, enjoyable, entirely, flaming, immortal, physical, repentance, rise, unbelief. Whirlwind. I'm gonna read Hebrew 12, verse 5. And have you entirely forgotten the encouraging words God spoke to you, His children? He asked. My child, don't ignore it when the Lord discipline you, and don't be discouraged when He corrects you. For the Lord discipline those He loves, and He punished those He accepts as His children. As you endure this divine discipline, remember that God is treating you as His own children. Whoever heard of the child who was never disciplined? If God doesn't discipline you as He does all of His children, it means that you are illegitimate teammates and are not really His children after all. Since we respect our earthly father who disciplined us, should we not all the more cheerfully submit to the discipline of our heavenly father and live forever? For our earthly father disciplined us for a few years doing the best they knew how. But God's discipline is always right and good for us because it means we will share in His holiness. No discipline is enjoyable while it is happening. It is painful, but afterwards there will be a quiet harvest of the right living for those who are trained in this way. So take a new grip with your tired hands and stand firm on your shaky legs. Make out a straight path for your feet. Then those who follow you, though they are weak and lame, will not stumble and fall, but will become strong. According to recent God, try to live in a peace with everyone and seek to live a clean and holy life. For those who are not holy will not see the Lord. Look after each other so that none of you will miss out on a special favor of God. Watch out that no bitter root of the unbelief will rise up among you. For whenever it springs up, many are corrupted by its poison. Make sure that no one is immortal or godless like Esau. He trades his birthright as his oldest son for a single meal, and afterward listened when he wanted his father's blessing. He was rejected. It was too late for repentance, even though he wept bitterly tears. You have not come to physical mountains to a place to the flaming fire. Darkness bloomed and the whirlwind as the Israelites did at Mount Sinai when God gave them His law. But they heard an awesome trumpet blast and a voice with messages to tell of that they begged God to stop speaking. They treasured back under God's commands, if an animal touches the mountain, it must be stoned to death.